our lives, and she was a wonderful woman. But when we're 80 years old, we sit out in the two chairs on our porch, and every story we've got is you and me.